Traffic alert for anyone headed to Cascade up Ute Pass. Chipita Park Road will be closed through April. No traffic will be allowed between Fountain Road and Highway 24. Detours will be in place. Look for those. Crews will be working to install a new culvert in the area, which will help to improve drainage in that area.